fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome Dung Eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the Lands Between for the Elden Ring, Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless. Me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with Grace, the golden light that gives life to you tarnished? You may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of Grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal the path forward, most certainly, to Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted. It's time you set off, I should think, to Castle Stormvale on the cliff, where Grace would guide you. If you seek the Elden Ring, maidenless as you are.
You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carle, purveyor of fine goods. I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all. I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent choice.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. This way, Tarnished. May I have a word? A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Erdtree. The spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine, to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Wait, weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something? There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, Wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving. Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there? Stop pretending you can't see me. Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value, then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right. But I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore. Right. But I'm...
banished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature, with a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle, or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? You wish to continue the lesson? Very well. I have time aplenty. Thank you.
weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something? Goodbye. Nice to do business.